gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Deadpool. In fact, it usually does. Could you look like my balls under that hood, Deadpool? Just thinking of it kills my buzz. There's no man in town as reviled as you, and hell, they all wish you would die. Even though you've proven quite tricky to kill, everyone's going to try.
No one punches you right in the neck like Deadpool, for there's no man in town half as, ooh, chimichanga, perfect, give up, man, it's gone. You can ask Anna, Natty, or Betsy, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
Avengers, X-Men.
Come on, say X-Force.
Bugger off, Wade.
So what's going on with this threesome anyway? Sexy, Recon, Super Charlie's Angels? Oh, I could be your Bosley.
Watch your back, sugar.
No. Heroes
should not kill in time like Deadpool.
My kill count is really intimidating.
They kill that guy like Deadpool.
Sexy friend, won't you please help me out?
First one, Deadpool gets to win the Deadpool.
If Spider-Man were here, I'd be really cool.
You're lucky I was passing through here.
Yay! Your types do great things for your art.
Hey, you're no slouch in that way either.
Excuse me.
But every last inch of me's covered in scars. Motherfucker!
Where the hell did you keep that party cannon?
Oh, that is none of your business!
Bradley!
Or more like, Lysandra, or, oh, what the fuck, I don't know anymore.
No one flips like Deadpool, changes clothes like Deadpool. No one can use katanas and rips like Deadpool. I'm especially good at decapitating.
Let's go for Deadpool.
When I was a boy, I humped this unicorn every morning to help me get off. But lately I'm thinking I might hump the Hulk. Tell me, what is that like, Romano?
Oh, I think I got something in my paint. Sure I did. Here you go. I think I got a broken wings. That's all.